We gotta do Talladega, ma'am. We gotta do Talladega. We're not even gonna qualify, man. We're just gonna start from the back. I don't care. Come on, Haley. Oh my gosh. That caution or what? Talladega, baby. And Ryan Newman crashed during qualifying again, but he was in a backup car last time and he finished really good. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Talladega, baby! Chastain will get the free pass. Dude, I love super speed by racing. Push me, Stankhouse. Let's go. I'm actually a god at Talladega.
There on the outside.
So many Fords! Block Suarez, but I want to get pushed by Dylan. I thought they were brothers, and I thought they were cousins, and now I know that they're actually brothers. J. McLeod in 14, holy crap. Wasn't paying attention. Push me, Dylan. Bump me. Hit me. Come on, I want you to hit me.
Car there on the outside. All right, clear outside. Five to go, this time by. Hold your line there.
Why does it finish? Why doesn't it let me fucking finish the stage, assholes? Assholes!
Caution's team finally gets the lucky dog. Yeah, couldn't take the wave around last time because Allgaier stayed out. Now he's in the free pass position. Last time he lost out to Timmy Hill.
Let's see what happened here. Down into turn three.
Gets pitched pretty hard right there.
And it starts sliding up, yeah. And they're both going to go for a hard ride here.
That's just racing. And that's racing getting into three and four. It's very, very tight. You don't have a lot of room. That car, it doesn't give you a lot of room on the outside. You get loose and there's nothing you can do. You can't stay off of them.
Yeah, that's where the crash has already started. They just try to figure out where that 68 car's going to go. There's no telling, but it's just a very flat entry into turn three. When you're side by side, you lose all your side force, and the car just really wants to step around. It's something you have to
the
be
joy.
And try to get the outside car in a spot to where
Come on, Logano, push me.
Control you as the bottom car.
Do
they pit here, or do you need to try to go a little bit farther?
I think you got to go. I want to take Hamlin because I think, you know, Briscoe's falling back to
knock. So he's lost all kind of track position.
Yeah.
But if you're all guy, or I mean, you still have the top spot, and those guys around you have burned off some of the freshness of their tires.
No, I don't think so. I don't think they did yet. No.
Okay.
Not enough.
What will they do? Perhaps answers coming on the radio.
Well, our question is this. We got to pit here one way or another, I think. Or we got to get fuel in it. And hope for a later caution to get the tires. Or we can just stay out and try to hold them off and hope for that caution and do it all.
You think, Brendan? I'm good with what I mean.
You get paid to call a race, I get paid to hold steering wheel.
But, you know, they're thinking here, you know, let's put some fuel on it to where they can make it to the other race. So if it does go green, they don't have to make a green flag stop and lose two laps. You know, it's going to be hard for them to hold their track position.
It's all Ford!
As it is, but she's already done a good job staying in the lead.
Here he
is coming. Be interested to see what he does here, Vince.
Yeah, for sure, they wanted to get fuel in it because they were afraid if by chance they don't get a caution in these next 30 laps, then they would be out of fuel. So fuel in the car for sure. They still haven't decided about the tires. It's going to be fuel only right here on a late call from Jason Burnett. They did put a little bit of tape on the front, and the 98 coming as well, of course, and Jamie Little's there waiting.
And Chase Briscoe, it wasn't his communication. He apologized. He was supposed to pit last time, so they come in this time back and forth debating, do we do fuel or tires? Or what, they decided it will be their last six to the tires here for. They got the tear up. They'll fill it up with fuel. A lot of debating on that radio.
Another factor here, the number of cars that are on the track. They lost 27. So either way,
you're lined in the big debate here. You know, you got to give like the Chiefs operate and they operate the situation they're in. I like the seven.
Save the tires. Let's give a caution with 20 to go and see what happens, right? That'll make it entertaining. Back in a moment.
Gonna go green with two to go. Oh yeah, here we go.
Careful, still
there. I go with the Chevys. I think I go with the Chevys. They feel faster. Come on, Blaney. Push me, push me, push me. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, baby! Push me, push me, push me! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Careful,
oh my god, this is gonna be amazing. Stay in the gas. Bowman's gonna run. Block is run. Block Almirola's run. Woo! Yeah, baby! Yes! Talladega, baby! Fourth win of the season. Yes! Fourth win this year, baby. Ryan Newman won a race? When? Did he just play off points? No, he definitely won a race. Already? What happened to Hemric? What happened to the other Hemric? The real Hemric?
Three wide, four wide, and you just, got in there too hard.
Yep, just
probably was already fighting a little bit loose, getting in, trying to stay off the 12. 12 has, he's going to have quite a bit of damage too, and then a hard hit right there as he come down across the traffic.
But most everybody we see here on the lead lap, and so you take them maybe out of the equation, which could open the door should we get that late caution for the 7. Justin,
that's right.
Junior out of his race car, done for the day. We're going side by side with 56 laps remaining in Phoenix. Driver, start road. NASCAR returns to Homestead Miami Speedway with the Dixie Vodka 400. Join us as we take our silver lap around the track to celebrate our 25th anniversary. Experience heart penalty action, NASCAR's biggest stars, and all the thrills and entertainment that you crave. March 20th through the 22nd, tickets are going fast. Get yours now. Call 866-409-RACE.